very interesting, significant table that was found by Mr. Chaim Sadeh. He found one in the Torah, very interesting sentence, Et Shalom Emet. When will be the time of true peace, not political peace? Peace, which unfortunately we know quite well from all history and experiences, that it does not last for a long time. A true one depends on the Torah, only keeping the Torah. This is really the basis for truth. The Torah is called truth. So you have here once in the Torah, Mr. Chaim Sadeh found Et Shalom Emet, time of true peace, and when it will be. So immediately we looked for days. So the only date which came in the table clearly is Tavshinayin Chet, this year, which is a year from the counting of years from Adam, the creation of Adam, as Adam is the root of Messiah. Messiah is the reincarnation of Adam, David, Messiah, the abbreviation. So came really this year with Mashiach together. Amazing, even the letter right come here. And amazingly, it comes with a condition for Messiah. Sheshet Yamim Yaseh Melacha, this day you should work by Yom HaShvi, on the seventh day, Shabbat Shabbaton. Kodesh Hashem is the holy Shabbos to God. And on the same line, Yishamru Neser as Shabbat. Israel should keep the Shabbat. Asot et HaShabbat, the Dotam Brit Olam. So clear condition for Messiah. So this is really the year Messiah, if you deserve. If you have Emunah, yeah, which is faith, one's the most condition. You have also Mashiach here, a small skip of Messiah, Yosef, the son of Joseph, son of David. Now, I thought, you know, there is also a date which in time, the Jews will not do Shuvah willingly, so the condition brings them to do Shuvah. And this is the year which Rabbi Berlin brings a lot, Rabbi Chaim Sadeh also a lot of tables, Tavshin Pei Aleph, 781, 2 years, 1.5 years. And this is Beitah, interesting, the phenomenon that Beitah in this time come above shows the connection, the coincidence when you find things here and there, but here on top, on the other, you have Elijah here. And again, the most important condition for repentance, always we saw it, Teshuvah. Repentance, Maimonides says, in order to have Messiah, have redemption, you have to have return, and exactly to repent, to come back to the right ways. No doubt that what we see today is this desecration of Shabbos, you know, in Tel Aviv, really building bridge exactly on Shabbos. So this is the work of the Satan, of the leftists, you know, are doing everything to desecrate the Shabbos and to these things against the Torah, Meretz, the leftists. And this is what we see today. This is one of the signs, the Messiah in the way, when you see the Satan, especially the leftists, are doing everything to break the Kedusha, the holiness, to break the Shabbos. And this is exactly what we see here.